like the last month or so, people have been wondering whether or not J-Lo and Drake are dating. Okay, it kind of looks like it in this picture that both of them shared on social media. It's like they're fueling the speculation here. They seem to confirm their relationship. And as I said, they both posted this picture to their Instagram pages yesterday. And the rumors started earlier this month, originally talking about the two of them being together. Drake attended two of J-Lo's Vegas concerts. And that's when people were like, wait a minute. There's also news that Drake's ex, Rihanna, unfollowed J-Lo on Instagram. I know people at home are sitting around like, wait, why do we care about this? Because the millennials and your kids and your cousins and all those people who are still at your house, they care. And this is what they're talking about. Now you're in the know with that.
Mm-hmm. That's so you can tell them something that maybe they didn't know.
They didn't know. There you go.